Welcome back to Let's Play Fallout 4. Last time in our video, we did more main storyline quests. We took a trip through Kellogg's memory in Good Neighbor, and we started the Silver Shroud quest. So, our next destination is the Glowing Sea. But, we're probably not gonna do it just yet though. Oops. My bad, didn't mean to do that. So, gonna do this quest. Find Eddie Winter's holotapes. So yeah. Also, we leveled up, so time to choose a perk. Why don't we level up our melee perk? Yeah. So, where do we go from here?
Heard what you did. Saved that Rex Goodman from the super mutants. Guess not everyone appreciates the bard. Am I right?
Ooh, the third rail, huh? Let's check this out.
Hancock says newcomers are welcome in the third rail. Go on in.
To feel like the stranger.
What, another one of you mercs looking for MacReady? He's in the back room.
God, I love this song.
Have you got history that needs erasing?
Excuse me.
Yes?
Did you just for the
pardon
beer
me,
and
I'm
cigarettes?
Sorry to bother you, but remember me?
Not tonight. Oh, bro, you're that thing that pulled me out of that radio camp. Is she still doing that?
Yeah. Still at it. Well, I just wanted to say hi. Make sure you're doing all right. Take care now.
So we're glad you dropped by. Come in. Loosen up your tie. Have a drink for
need a place to stay? Try Hotel Rex.
But if you're searching for something,
another freak just won't fit anywhere else.
Or are you running from yourself?
A club that takes that's set up in a subway station? That's odd. That was good singing.
That's
step through
good
the gate. Rhythm. You got balls. What are you looking for?
We'll be right back after a short break.
Beautiful as always, mates.
Well, thanks, Charlie. Can I get some water?
No need to even ask. I always say
something
is a good stuff.
Just welcome home.
You are such a sweetheart, Charlie. Thank you.
Stay free, sister.
Excuse me, miss.
Well, what's the matter, sweetheart? Don't tell me you didn't like the song.
I loved the song. It was perfect.
There ain't nothing like real jazz.
Oh, well, thank you. A girl tries her best. Now, there's something special about you, isn't there? Don't tell me. Let me guess. Ah, of course. It's those powerful muscles of yours.
Okay.
So what brings a woman like you to my part of town?
I came here for the music.
Flatterer. I think you and I are going to get along. So it's my turn to answer questions, right? What can I do?
I wouldn't mind hearing another song.
The audience is always right.
Don't have no handout.
Another song, huh? Alright then. Let's see what you got.
Yeah?
Out of control like a wind.
baby, it's just you. You leave me breathless, weak in the knees. I'm feeling reckless.
You're blocking my light, doll.
What's the Queen of Hearts to do? 'Cause baby,
hey.
It's just
sweet pit boy, sister. You hold on to that.
Just you, radiating through and through. Oh, baby, it's just, baby, it's just, baby.
What, need something to take the edge off? Fred Allen, Hotel Rexford. He'll hook you up.
It's just you and you and you, yes.
Awesome performance.
Yeah.
All right, moving on.
Looks like we got another freak, just won't fit anywhere else.
Huh?
Can't say I'm surprised to find you in a dump like this, MacReady.
I was wondering how long it would take your bloodhounds to track you down, Winlock. It's been almost 3 months. Don't tell me you're getting rusty. Should we take this outside?
It ain't like that. I'm just here to deliver a message.
In case you forgot, I left the Gunners for good.
Yeah, I heard. But you're still taking jobs in the Commonwealth. That isn't going to work for us.
I don't take orders from you. Not anymore. So why don't you take your girlfriend and walk out of here while you still can?
What? Winlock, tell me we don't have to listen to this shit.
Listen up, MacReady. The only reason we haven't filled your body full of bullets is that we don't want a war with Good Neighbor. See? We respect other people's boundaries. We know how to play the game. It's something you never learned.
Glad to have disappointed you.
You can play the tough guy all you want. But if we hear you're still operating inside Gunner territory, all bets are off. You got that?
You finished?
Yeah. We're finished. Come on, Bart.
What was that about?
Look, lady, if you're preaching about the Atom or looking for a friend, you've got the wrong guy. You need a hired gun. Then maybe we can talk.
Huh?
Maybe. Why don't you tell me who those guys were first?
A couple of morons looking to climb the ladder of success by stepping on everyone else on the way up. Shouldn't be surprised, though. That's how it goes when you run with the Gunners.
Sounds like you can handle yourself, but I worry about those guys throwing a wrench in the works.
If you're worried about Winlock and Barnes, don't be. They couldn't kill a squirrel with a rocket launcher. And what about you? How do I know I won't end up with a bullet in my back?
All I can give you is my word. And a bunch of caps.
Bunch of caps, huh? Okay, Hotshot. Price is 250 caps. Up front. There's no room for bargaining.
You've got a deal.
Now you're speaking my language. All right, boss. You got yourself an extra gun. Lead on.
You know what? I'm gonna temporarily switch for a second.
the second. Run a diagnostic.
Whew. Right. Thanks.
And
time to hit the road again? Get back to the hunt for Eddie Winter?
Yeah.
Let's head out.
Well, all right.
Damn, I forgot to pick up that motor oil for you, Valentine.
Cute, MacReady. You come up with that all on your own?
Or I wish I send MacReady, or whatever he's called. Country Crossing. There we go. I didn't mean to knock that one over.
Pretty simple arrangement.
And so we got another companion has joined us.
You see a lot of folks at their worst in my line of work.
Butcher Bill. Let's do this quest. First, let's see if there's anything else we need to do here before we leave. Hotel Rexford.
Time you want me to carry some of that valuable gear you're lugging? Just let me know.
The guy's still here. So good neighbor is enemy bandit territory, huh? What the fuck was that?
I gotta be honest with you. I feel more comfortable with a rocky ceiling above my head. It's so important.
Heading towards this way. Oh, fucking hell. Here, meth fusion. All right, we're good to go. That was close.
How are we doing on the hunt for Eddie's tapes?
Still searching for him.
Just let me know when you manage to get your hands on him.
What the fuck is this place? And we'll come back later. gonna switch back. Getting close. Cambridge. Cool. Brotherhood. Let's ignore them for now. Right here. Thank you. see any bids nearby. Gotta heal. Bed. Moving on. Right here.
Talking crazy.
What the fuck was that?
What the fuck?
Thank you.
All right.
Something out there.
Wait a minute, I have been here before. Yep, I have been here before. They never noticed this before. Let's see what's in here. What is this? So this is poetry, huh? Stumbled onto more dark dang secrets. Okay, what did I just do?
some motherfucker.
Not that it's hard.
Shit, what the hell just happened? Ugh, I don't want that.
Lock tight.
Fucking radiation. All right. I think I already have that. Sue's terminal. Let's take those.
Hey.
Do something for... For you.
What do we have here? A hidden room? Everything is burnt here. All right, time to go. Looks like some kind of mall here. Maybe I was wrong. Maybe it was the other place. Back to home base. Or maybe I was right. Dead end. shit. Let's try a different route.
All hands lost at Augusta's safe house. When it rains, it pours.
The survivor from Augusta, Blackbird, is dead. I didn't find any evidence of where the synth is.
As I expected. Well, at least you weren't hurt. Perhaps Desdemona will listen to me next time. Hopefully this will help you in your future missions. Now, if you don't mind...
Hey.
What's the plan? Take a look.
Hey.
There's something.
You need?
Glad you're with us. Hey.
I'll see what I can do.
Okay, sorry I had my mic off. Had to drop off of some stuff. So where's McCready? Anyway, where to next? Let's find those evidence tapes. Crystal, copper, ceramic, rubber. Copper and steel. We need more. There we go. Steel and ceramic.
No accounting for taste.
Okay, that takes care of that.
Commonwealth can take a real toll on you if you let it. Won't this place make monsters out of men?
We're all set. Oh, Ooh, whiskey. That was awesome.
Heads up.
Do something. Thing for you.
The radiation storm. Let's go this way. heard something. Must be the Brotherhood. Got away. Alright, so where did we end up?
Something. Thank you.
Hey.
Tarnation! Damn raiders are worse than skeeters this time of year.
What the hell is this? There you are, Nick. Shamrock Tap House. Raiders is fun. Thank you.
doing on the hunt for Eddie's tapes?
Ooh, a hotel. We'll come back here. And I'm gonna end the video here.